This is a quick demonstration of SurchX with Magento Commerce 1. First step is to add a product to the shopping cart. We're going to choose these super awesome and I'm sure very high quality khakis. For this, we're going to check out as a guest just to keep it simple. Enter the necessary billing information and then hit continue. When you get to the payment information tab, you're going to select credit card and then input all the necessary card info. Once that information is inputted, the extension queries the SurchX dataset and returns the proper transaction fee based on the specific card being used. And you can see that transaction fee amount itemized within the cart. That's it, as simple as that. If you have any questions, contact SurchX today.